is changing so fast. There's a lot of things happening in a short period of time, and it's affecting everybody, including Scania. The world is going digital, we're going electric, and so are we. Well, connectivity is like the baseline for everything. We're sharing data, and we're doing that every day in our everyday lives as well. It could be our watches, it could be our phones, it could be with our car or anything at home as well. Sharing data has become a natural part of life, and that includes our vehicles and our trucks as well. And staying connected, sharing data, it's the door opener to the digital world of Scania. We're in a unique position where all of our vehicles are smart. They have a brain, they gather data, and we can tap into that data. That data could be used for various things. It could be the matter of preventing unnecessary failures or standstill, securing uptime. It could be planning maintenance, and it could be for more high-tech digital solutions as well. It's the baseline of all of our services and the solutions that we have around the truck and the daily operations of our customer. At Scania, our ambition is to be there for you every step of the way through this electrification journey. And through that ambition, we want to have a large variety of services to support you. One of them could be My Electric Vehicle, for example. It's real-time monitoring of the vehicles and the charging process. This is baseline information that we will give to you directly based on the data from the smart trucks. This is information that you will need in your daily operations, and it's our job to make sure that you get that in a good way. Well, a cornerstone in going electric is knowing how to utilize the range, making the most out of it. Of course, it's a necessity. Like anything else you plan with fuel, you need to plan your range. Range support is a service just about that. It takes a lot of factors into consideration. Everything from the route you're planning to drive through, where the topography, the temperature, anything that is mounted on the truck, the body build, etc. A lot of things are tapped into one, and that is range support for you. There to guide you in making the most out of your range. Well, it's one thing knowing the basic information regarding range or the vehicle status, etc. But there's also one more parameter, and that is the driver. The driver and the truck make a team, and that together is also defining how efficient the combination is. Driver evaluation is a tool that we have had for our other trucks for many years, and it's a super necessity even for when you're going electric. You want to make sure that you make the most out of your truck. And with driver evaluation, we can help you do that. You can monitor how your drivers are performing and if they need to change their behavior and the usage of truck. That's a smart way of using the truck for obvious reasons. You save money and you secure uptime, and you make sure that the driver is doing the best he or she can do in the situation. Smart. We don't want to change your business. We want to electrify it. We have done the utmost we can from our side by creating good services, smart services, the ones that tap into the very Scania unique data that comes straight from the source, straight from the trucks. These services are there to support you every step of the way through this electrification journey. So get started. The step isn't as big as you think. You're in good hands.